The linkage that I can draw between ICT and IKM, I think what I can refer more to that is the tree, the IKM tree. Okay, the roots are the organization, let's say that's the Ministry of Agriculture. And the stem is the ICT. That's the one that the information flows through it. Underground are those the different sort of information or knowledge management items or issues or some of the products, they are the crown. So if I take that into context of this training, what I'll say is that, okay, the roots are okay now, but for the roots to get the crown going, you need ICT to be in the middle so that the information dissemination path, you disseminate through ICT. The knowledge is disseminated through ICT. So I think what the Ministry of Agriculture is in now is a bit of turmoil in the sense that, okay, you still have to develop your ICT products, strategies. You haven't done that yet, but now you're talking about IKM. But I think if we can develop these two in unison, it will be really good. And there's energy, there's will in driving that forward, and we will do it.